This week's edition of the Further Adventures of Mouse Droid are brought to you once again by Diet Water. Sit back, relax, enjoy the show, and as you're wolfing down all of those leftovers from Thanksgiving and recovering from all that heavy shopping on Black Friday, and your fingers are going crazy on the keyboard and mouse for Cyber Monday, make sure while you're washing down those leftovers or you're wrapping up that last great bargain purchase, make sure you relax and enjoy that with a nice cold bottle of that one beverage that has all that great water taste, but still only half of those dreaded water calories. The one, the only, Diet Water. Box only available. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are time zone wise on this island Earth. This is Kentucky Hawkeye, KY Hawkeye, your host, Hawkeye's Old Time Gaming Emporium. It's Monday night, so Bonbon's behind the counter, half price. Hey. Bonnie's behind the counter with me as well. Looks like she's kind of blending into things there.
Yeah, unfortunate shirt color, I guess. It's blue. You guys can't tell, but it's blue.
It's blue. It's got enough green.
Which counts enough as green.
Enough green in it that causes her to blend in. So she's fitting into this. She's fitting into the surroundings well. So, and which Monday, which means it's time for once again our excursion into LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga, or as we prefer to call it,
The Further Adventures.
Now, last week we finished up the planet we were on, which was
Jakku.
Jakku.
The Jakku Junkyard, sir.
Yeah. Got Mouse Droid's belongings all packed up. And we're going to take a brief trip to Kamino. We got to finish up some business there.
We did most of Kamino before. Out of Poly.
And then we will be going to Wookiee Land. I mean Kashyyyk.
Kashyyyk. And not Kajik. Kajik is something else.
I thought I said Sheik. Okay.
Yeah, you said Jeek earlier. Well,
anyway,
I don't know what Kajik, but it sounds like Tajikistan, and that's not.
All right, so that's where we're going to go tonight. So hopefully we knock off two planets tonight instead of just one. So without any further ado, since we did all the dinner last night, let's go ahead and get things started.
With a nice view of the walkway in.
Quickly came inside, so today's still life is more of a not very still weather forecast.
Ah. Can we move it? Get more lead by moving it to the other side of this?
Do that.
Yeah. That gives me a bit more lead.
Alright. So. I don't know if that was you or me.
That was it deciding that this... I'll keep trying to get this going while you start the quest.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and start the quest while we try to get...
Might be a one player at a time night. That is so, then...
I can lend a hand. Or tentacle.
Other direction.
What I thought.
I'll give it a bit.
Lama Su is being awfully secretive about his latest plans. He seems adamant to continue cloning, but I'm uncertain how he intends to move forward. I am certain, however, that he'll need some assistance.
All right.
Oh, it's one hallway up from here. Okay, I thought it was four.
I thought it was two. The way.
And here we are.
Talk to the...
Ah, there's a bounty hunter.
The task at hand requires a bounty hunter. I do not believe you meet this requirement. Please be on your way and have a pleasant time in our city.
Fine. I will... I...
Ding, ding, ding. Fets, can we please get
my
some assistance?
My Jango Fett impersonation.
In need of a bounty hunter?
Are you here to assist in the new clone program? With Jango gone, we have been in desperate need of new cloning material, and I have finally identified the perfect substitute.
You mean the guy in front of you?
I am Jango.
The noble Woolamander. My research shows that its genetic makeup has all the markings of a superior clone soldier. I just need you to bring me a specimen so we can begin. I'm very glad to hear it.
Ifuf is a Woolamander.
Said to dwell on the planet Yavin 4. I do hope it goes without saying, but I require a live specimen. So take care not to harm it.
Oh, you can't cut off the pelt? Increases the difficulty a little bit and also cost.
I want to say there was a thing about... I mean, if you have... Not sure how canon it was, but I think they... Jango... Because... But after a while, those samples... Which means you kind of need the live specimen.
Alrighty.
As long as possible.
So let's fly out. I gotta be me. If I can't be me, I'll be Jedi.
Yeah, they don't exactly have a build of character option.
Nope.
Cat face.
Into
the lonesome. Okay, I guess I get the. The great temple of rebels running all over the place.
Apparently, we'll defiled by people.
Jedi temple.
You can switch to mouse droid. There we go.
This is where we punch our first mouse.
Uh-oh. What? We have an error in the game. This could be interesting. Alright, suggested action. As far as I know. Let's try again. Once more, with feeling. That's what I get for handing you the controller.
I didn't think.
I know.
I mean, I kind of tried to crash the ship into the wall in hyper. But hey!
Reload this one more time.
I'm
freaking.
Well, honestly, smaller, probably a better project. Creature should mean less trouble they can get. Hi.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Up the rock slightly to your place.
Place in this world.
We And you... It takes
it's been a while since you guys have seen this screen.
If it takes... Hopefully it takes this... Art. We'll just alternate playback.
Or it is.
All right, cool. All right, Mouse Droid.
I'm in charge.
Well, this is the Further Adventures of Mouse Droid, so yeah. Okay, it's reset.
That way.
I don't know. Like you can stay inside the room. The person we need to find and talk about ourselves.
We got some fine ships in the hangar, but they aren't all operational at the moment. You check them out yet?
The door. You're hardy little.
Looks like correct.
Looking for a critter.
Probably is gonna be outside. I was kinda surprised it was.
Now there's a green talkie too.
There we go.
Are they the big blue things that hang out way up in the trees? I've seen them, but never on the ground. Not sure how you'd get one to come down.
I have a friend. Friend has the force. Easy peasy.
Everyone
needs a friend with a horse.
And helps out cute little Mouse Droid.
Of course they do. Why wouldn't they? Talkie to.
All right.
Yep, that's a Woolamander up there. See how elegantly it perches on that branch? Wasn't quite so elegant when it was windy earlier. Nearly fell off when it started wobbling.
Take the tree. Also bad.
There we go.
Is it?
Gotta keep it. Or maybe we gotta do something else. Like that rocket engine, right? Hiding in it. Is force push? Yeah.
Boundary.
I'll let you. Oh, just down.
We have to hit him multiple times in quick succession.
All right.
And you can't do that with a saber talk.
Yeah. Okay. Good, good, good. Hey, just make sure we remember we got to take him back alive.
Boingera, 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 boom.
All right, back to Toka City.
Sort of.
Yep.
Now that it's up.
And there you are!
I am plugging this back into. You did it!
So you
this is a real live Woolamander. Most impressive. As soon as it wakes up, I shall have it escorted to its chambers. It will be nice to have someone in Django's room again.
Oh, no.
I'm seeing nothing but bad stuff happening here.
I'm seeing red.
And more importantly, Project Wooler Trooper can begin in earnest. A new dawn of advanced clone troopers. Most exciting. Thank you kindly for your assistance.
Okay, quite frankly, this one is for the clones and also for that being. You stupid!
Allow me to introduce myself.
Alright.
I am Jedi Master Keep Pistol.
Now, where do we get.
You and Nala Say, and your entire genetic line! Up and to the left. Idea.
Our oceans are dangerously rough. Please take care whilst you're here. If you fall in, I won't be risking my life to save you. But it is good to have visitors.
Eris?
What?
This place isn't safe.
Eris!
Research into a new type of Woolamander clone soldier has gone awry. The subjects went berserk and have broken loose.
All right, I think it's
this new type clone is said to be extremely dangerous, which, of course, is why I've been sent to deal with it. If you can handle yourself, I wouldn't say no to some extra help.
Next door. Of course, we'll help.
Take point. Follow me, and be on your guard.
Of course I'll be on my guard. I'm a mouse droid. I'm iron-plated. Actually, Durasteel-plated. Probably.
On Duracell. Hashtag not sponsored.
Duracell, Durasteel. Did you just throw me into battle?
Uh-oh.
Varys just threw me into battle! Okay, that was epic. was a great reaction, and I loved it. Somebody knows how to utilize her resources. Yeah!
Alright. That batch.
Do it again! Do it again! Do it again!
More up ahead.
Also some kabooms.
Ah, like these guys.
You know, if they weren't shooting at us, I could just say they just
shoot. Boy, we've got some.
Alright, for this side. Coming.
How'd I do, boss?
Alrighty. Yeah, they are kind of cute outfits.
Oh, no.
Let me in, please. Imagine a Woolamander what?
Jedi. That is a flamethrower.
Big boom boom thing didn't kill me.
Nice.
There you go. Got him.
And that is why mouse droids are superior.
That would appear to be the last of them. This
facility. Alrighty.
Now, yay!
Until the next irresponsible experiment takes place. Hopefully next time they'll use something smaller.
Like a mouse droid?
You can't clone a mouse droid. You build a mouse droid.
That's true.
They don't have DNA.
Or a pork. Could you imagine? I digress. Thank you for your assistance in this dangerous matter.
Hey!
Teenage Mutant Ninja Woolamanders.
And we completed this planet the Rishi Maze. Barisafi rhymes with coffee. Nice to have you in. I'm still gonna stick with Jocasta New. No offense.
Alright, does that finish off the planet?
That finishes off the planet.
100%.
You know space, 100.
Alright, so it's...
Fuck on the Wook side?
Yeah.
Head to space, we've got a character and six.
Alright!
Character mission is probably... Let's take care of that first. Bye, Camino. Evode.
Take a walk on the woods.
Great that you made the bones possible, but still, drat you.
All right. Garbage.
Yep, a race of some kind, and also a kyber brick comet.
Alright, I'm on the comet. Here a bit. Base battle?
Trying to get back.
So don't join?
Don't know that it's going.
I was gonna.
Admiral Holdo.
It's got co-op.
Then co-op we shall. Press and hold.
I win.
I got his bronze.
All right, I wasn't able to complete. I got thrown around too much.
Yeah, that was. There's not a lot to worry.
Yeah.
This, I think, is one of the style that was better as.
All right, time. So let's back. Let's go ahead and get out of it. Well, I think we've got a dreadnought to take care of first.
Yeah, let's have fun with that and.
Or not.
Right down. Coming in hot. Cue the evil music. Yeah, sure. You do realize your commander is with us, right? You know, Commander Roger, Roger. But he's here, Battle Droid Commander. Come on, he's your best PR guy.
All right, torpedoes away! All right, I've torpedoed everything on the soft underbelly. Move up top.
Okay, somehow I have acquired torpedoes and I am.
Go ahead.
I have acquired them, but I acquired them.
Alright. I'll take these things out along the side here. Side. Round. Go.
Contact me. Last engine. The one I'm shooting at. Right, the end.
Left on this. We got all the targets. Yeah, it looks like it's just shooting off everything. Else. Done.
One last gun turret.
Oh, good.
That we both missed.
There we go.
Yeah, boom.
Boom, boom.
surfing.
Only one business in the something. Alright, why don't you go ahead and head to the race. I will stay out of it.
Noon!
That the better vehicle. Alright, you can. Cut. Down. Okay, there you go. Line yourself up. Perfect. Now, down there you go. Up a little bit. There you go. Down. Doing good. Got smoke another zoomer. Right down. Right now, have our back.
I'm not gonna get
going
this round.
Then you're gonna go up. Hit the finish.
Well, 10 seconds better than last time.
All right. Nicely, nicely.
You try.
It up.
Come on, come on, come on.
You're close.
Got it.
Yes.
Right on it.
Woo-hoo. Ooh, man.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Got the Admiral.
That just happened. Can we land now?
Yeah, let's land.
Mouse Droid is seasick. Got you.
Okay. Fade Federation.
Don't you have to be on Naboo right now? We're landing.
We're landing, okay. Even better. All right,
we're landing.
Here we go.
They can't bug us down here.
Let's land this thing. Nicely done.
I think we're getting better at these. Okay. Hey, my shirt's technically the right color right now.
I'm smoking a little bit.
Hopefully they'll be able to fix that. I am a pit droid, I am not. I think it's sandcastles. All these work. Okay, I'll just go.
5 out of 14.
Donk?
Donk droid.
Donk friend. Hi. Donkalina has door to open. Help Donkalina reach or keep safe. Not hard, even Wookie could do it. Help Donkalina? Okay, saying even a Wookie could do it is not the statement you think you're making. You're saying that an incredibly competent warrior could do it. Good thing you have an incredibly competent warrior. Mouse droid, ho!
That, I'm gonna...
Forest Gonk!
Oh, no.
Of course that's what they called it.
No, life is like a bunch of box of gonklets. Never know which droid you're gonna get. Alright, just lead your way.
know what? There. That for you. Left. You really need that helmet. Your aim is off. I can only assume that it's poor.
I can lend a hand. Or tentacle.
Alright. Oh! It will take me up here. Probably. Build.
No.
A magnet, a kyber magnet.
Stop.
Oh, crap. Pull this out of the mud.
Oh, the good duck.
No. Back. Try this again. Once more, with feeling. But I'd gotten it all the way.
Come on. You need someone else to pull the grapple line?
Yeah, looks like it. Oh, wait.
You will not harm my friend. You will not. So say it's Mouse Droid. You could send a battalion and it wouldn't be enough to stop the mouse! You're the cute ones. Wait, who's left?
There.
Thank you! For announcing yourself! Goodbye! Hey, gunk friend. You're safe. Gonkalina finally arrived. Into the slot, Gonkalina must gracefully. No time to play.
Yep, true.
Well, this was worth the trip.
Okay. Okay, all right, I need your assistance. I need this that only a very strong and capable mouse droid can provide.
A strong and capable mouse droid who does not have a grappling gun. I'm afraid I'm going to have to pull on a costume. Where am I and where are you? That way is you.
Right over here. I'd wave, but then I'd lose my grip.
I see. Hello. You need the help of a senator. There are some jobs that only a politician.
Freedom, success.
Yay?
Alrighty.
For the assistance earlier. I'm just hoping to get out of here before anyone starts asking questions about how we got that thing stuck.
Then I won't ask.
Archives should take care of themselves.
Dance party.
Dance party time.
Now they'll be asking what you're doing dancing in the middle of a swamp. Oh, and also, you've got a friend at the top of the tower. I think he's suffering from disco fever. Might want to go and help him.
That's the one I was going to talk to her.
I have seen this featured.
Though we fought back most of the attacking clone army, some still remain in our village. Our warriors are fighting them, but after fighting for so long, I fear they won't last. If you would help their cause, and please go to their side and help them fight back the evil clones, I would go with you, but with this, I would only go down.
I guess some people that were a little better at
we appreciate the help. I've marked when our last saw our combat war. Combat. Go help them to the clone army.
Take out the ones that...
Book troop. Okay, fine. Trail me.
Hit this door. Hit this door.
Talk to him.
Don't make it feel harsh if you want. Let us both.
Alright, okay.
Close one, you have my thanks. You wouldn't have pinned me so bad. Had our captain not run away screaming like an idiot, rubbing his. Ouch. Okay, so with that image, it appears that we have a Wookiee Jar Jar around. Yes, we have.
Yes, we have.
Impossible. I haven't seen anything in the podcast.
Alrighty.
Go ahead and talk to him.
I thought I was done for. Thank you. If only my captain had shown such compassion. I believe his parting words were, as he fled, were every Wookiee for himself.
A striking pick.
No, not really.
Oh, hello. We need everybody's favorite battle droid command.
Ready. Shall I go ahead and go after this one? Will you free them? Alright, you take care of it, Roger, Roger.
You doing okay?
I found him.
Nice.
Attack.
Thank you. Who knows what they had in store? Here, take this as our way of you. I just got the keys to a brand new car. Prisoners of war.
All right, another one free.
Another one by us.
Impressive. You really gave those clown clones what for? I wish my captain could have seen what a warrior can do. But alas, he fled after the first blaster was fired.
Sure. You have some splaining to do.
Splain, Lucci.
Feel a calm over there. You've rid us of the clone threat, haven't you? A Chiro is forever in your... Incidentally, did any... help me? Probably not. If they did, it was probably not. Nervous gibberish. You're going to have to pay us to keep us quiet about that.
Yeah, I'm going to pay us at least a brick to not tell anyone.
Jeez.
Only 150?
Thing, when you hear things like Inuit languages having 50, no, it's not 50 different, no, it's 50 different words for subtypes of. Because they need that many to describe their experience. Not that they're crazy about snow, it's that they need those words because there are that many. Yeah, no, it's not going to compute. Archive it. Stacky thing. That's a panel.
Need more stacky stuff.
Yeah, I need more stacky stacky.
I have seen this featured many times in the archives.
Found one. Went back up there.
That one back.
Alright, I need to get. Right? Let me go fetch the other. The hard way. There. There you go.
I think that
there we go.
Impossible. There it goes. I haven't seen
it. There we are.
Senatorial clearance. Up.
Right,
oh, Wookie.
We have these on my home planet, although they're a little wetter.
Okay, there's the one. All right, let's see.
Hey.
Supposedly.
You will feel the power of the dark side.
Other.
Not the brick side.
Come on, grab a hold of the rope.
Wait. I need one more stack. Maybe start around the ropes.
Yeah, I thought I had the right.
How many Wookies does it take to nab a kyber brick? Answer: one mouse droid with hands.
A tremor in the force. I can use.
What the? You're cooking porg? Rescue mission.
Pork chowder. Got it.
I hope it's waterproof.
That's two.
All right. 6 out of 14. Another.
Making it easy up here. No show. Especially here. I think you have to.
Alright, I'm going on a sand castle hunt. Oh, I found one here by accident.
I am not laying a finger or tentacle on that thing.
Alright, shiny britches.
I will keep this safe.
I see in the sandcastle. Only 5 more sandcastles to go. Okay. Let's do our sunbathing. If our commander spots us, put on space waffles.
You little stick.
Yeah.
There are shooty targets, or at least a saber toss target. I knew those. I saw that those reeds. For Lego, and I was like, there's a reason there. My brick. Below deck, of course.
Sandcastle. Dead ahead. Where to go?
More bricks. like to. Things up. No, I didn't. Wasn't me. Can't prove it. If anything, it was just an mouse droid. I am not.
I see. Perk up ahead in it. And another sandcastle. He left. Got it. I need treat.
Hey, I need Boba.
Boba Fett, bounty hunter.
I don't mean
mechanic delivery man. This is easy.
Oh, I got one in the water here. A moment.
Screaming sensation.
I thought that was us.
Right about four up here. South and back towards.
Okay. Because I've got.
Oh, okay. There's two more up here.
All right, we'll get those real quick.
Another advantage there. Someone can nap. Other direction.
All the good. Yeah, see that.
One is. I think.
And a 14.
They are not happy with us. They're saying.
All right, let me come join you. And the last one is by the ship. Character
icon that I've got swirl map now is dry.
All right, I decent all the way up to the top. Quite a ways.
Not level. That might be. Right. Yep, you're in the area. Turn in direction. Up.
Okay.
Up to there.
In need of a
top of the tower now.
I'm your man.
On this side.
Ah! Of course, it's all part of the hunt.
And then again.
Either side of this tower that needs down from.
All right, so we're. Yeah.
I need you at bar sway. Have to be both activated.
Here we go.
Yep, that'd do it. But okay. Oh.
I can fit. Alright, let's go find it.
Up.
Hey. We need to do a thing from below.
I can lend a hand. Or tentacle.
Oh, this is that one that I was looking at earlier. Yeah. There you go.
Yeah, you weren't gonna get there from the
ground.
No. That was entirely flailing, but thank you.
This is sufficient payment.
Fine time!
Alright, so how many do we have left here?
A bunch.
Bunch.
They're only 59% done. Hey, Berber.
Oh, we got target practice.
Very.
Oh, there.
That one, very hard to find. Stuck in a tree. Like we've got three.
There is a target. I do not see the targets. If I trigger a timer. Two out of four.
And somehow you whacked a second one. Second one.
All right.
Coming to join you. Better for sure. Guessing.
Oh, yeah, here's one.
Crap. I'll have two. Oh, the bricks. There.
There they are. Alright.
There's under you.
Yeah. I know.
Okay. So you get the two that are above, and I'll get... Behind
there you. There it is. Alright, I'm in perfect position.
Boom!
There we go.
Go for it.
If I don't fall off on the wrong spot.
Hey, Dad. Get behind you.
There we go.
Collecting a baddie.
Rosher Rain.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jedi Master Kit Fisto.
It took me.
Well, there's one right there. I don't know. That's a...
I can lend a hand or tentacle.
All right, there's slimy thing.
There's nets. Oh, dear. That's the one.
Rips.
There are...
Ah.
I love collecting. How's that?
Nice.
All right, keep up.
I can't. I problem.
All right.
Problem is that I had to third. Issue is that there are can't shoot. Means one of us has to climb, one of us has to shoot.
Back on it. All right, try this again. I did the tree.
Yes.
Of course, it's all part of the hunt.
Follow him?
Yep. Okay. The problem? I shoot another net, I lose. Oh, I need as nets.
Like maybe that?
Yeah. In the gap above me now that I'm on the.
All right, net launcher.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you. Problem.
There you go.
There he is.
Bingo!
Pipe prize.
Alright.
But it wasn't a pipe dream. But I'm ping. Glass in.
It's showing me something.
Found a battery.
Where it goes to it.
Find out. Oh.
There's one. Go ahead.
Sandcastle Crasher.
All right, now. Here, perhaps. You know we got that battery.
I can lend a hand. Or tentacle.
Find another. One little invasion suddenly look want to put their feet up and relax. If I catch any Wookiees, I can for this rufflesome fur.
Thanks. Brick.
Okay, there's the other battery. Yes, I can.
Down.
All right, we'll do it by hand. Got it. Wookie wattage. All Is there any further up in?
Almost definitely. A fall. And what should I?
All right, there's one.
We have these on my home planet.
I'm gonna grapple. Let you start Jar for Pipe Puller. Not an expert in jump. Oh, got a Kuiper Brick mission here. Arg, infuriating. They won't listen. They're all in the wrong positions and making a mockery of my perfectly planned performance. I wish I had Jedi powers, then I could actually persuade them to listen and actually get in the right position. Then we can all move on with our lives and embarrassing display. Amino City. Singing, medium low note, Wookiee baritone.
Oh, you're supposed to line them
Wookiee
up like
bass.
A barbershop quartet, aren't you?
Probably. Wookiee tenor. Wookiee alto. Alright, so. Jedi Cthulhu time.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jedi Master Kit Fisto. I can lend a hand or tentacle.
Put it away.
Why?
Boba Fett, bounty hunter, jetpack mechanic, delivery.
Out the door. Second tree.
Oh. All right, base.
This is easy.
Bad singing.
Is he satisfied with it, though?
We'll find out. Arg, infuriating, they won't... Oh, I had them in the wrong spots. Maybe the tenor needs to be the highest one. Okay, let's try it again. Makes sense. And... No, not you. Not you. You. Medium low.
I have seen this featured many times in the archives.
Got medium low. Medium low will go there. This guy will be boss of, right? Yeah. We'll go the lowest one. Ohio. Good singing. Oh.
Of course.
You've never heard good space opera till you've heard it in the original Wookiee. That was clever. Alright, what else is inside this? Let's go people. What? Oh, that's... The warrior.
I love this game!
That was cool.
Four more breaks.
Alright, so talk to you. Blonde Wookiee.
Is that our friend?
It's the Wandering Wookiee!
We meet again!
We meet again, friend! I may have been raised here, but the joy of exploring Kachiro will never do. Alas, there's still a whole galaxy to explore, so I best be off.
It's our boy!
21 out of 33 sightings. Alright, so what is actually...
Four more bricks in this tower, one more... Possibly other stuff.
When are you going?
None of those.
I will... Go forth and conquer... I'll go for this eye hang.
No! Hide the tree. Oh, you can't fiber break without breaking.
All right. Oh, we gold blasting.
Pick up your face. No.
I am no use here.
All right. All right. Back to Jedi. All Treasure in the trunk. Are you locked in on a particular one right now?
I haven't seen any of the challenge.
I'm gonna go after Cyber Brick.
Or.
Alright.
If I'd had the...
Alright. Try it again.
I saw one of those doors before. I had to get outside.
Nicely done. Nicely flown. Alright, meanwhile, I got someone to talk to here. Can't get this open. Arg, I wonder if it can be opened from the outside.
I had to do is jump through a nearby window. Bounce around. I think the path that was meant up the side of the... But that's not what I... The path that I think... The path that I took... To
Okay.
Just getting inside these freaking maze. Grab this.
Roll your way out.
You need to dust under there. Have you people heard of Pledge? Webs all over the place.
All right, I will stay here to help serve as a marker for.
Yeah, it's a.
Oh, that platform thing that I saw earlier.
Yep.
Okay.
Apparently, they kept the tree. I stop.
Okay.
Nope.
I guess while you do that, I can either join you or I can go after the other one.
Oh, whoa. Okay, so I have to switch. You can go after another one if you get to it.
Sounds good.
Oh. Oh, no. I am not falling all the way back down the tree. That for me.
Okay, I just selected on the wrong one.
No!
Okay, so looks like they're both exit direction. Basically, I need to go. Worth a try.
trying different sound. Seeing if I fire. Oh, you? Okay, get it to here.
Not anymore.
You're higher than I am. Oh, all the way back. I was many times in the archives. Jump to this platform.
Oh, okay.
To that. I jumped way fast. Yeah.
All right, fine.
I can lend a hand or tentacle.
Go back to my shortcut.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. But I see the short.
I did that to my.
Oh, wear clothes. Okay, I gotta make.
Hello.
Hi. I'm joining you.
Archives should take care of themselves.
But they don't, and that's why you...
Hey! You're out.
Huh. The platform's down there. I had it, and then I lost it. I don't know the...
Yes, yeah. Out of it.
I found where our shortcut drops us.
All right.
And I missed the last jump.
All right.
And yeah, it's gonna take a lot off that land. Instead of looking forward, looking down.
Alright, I'm gonna take my eyes off of my screen and watch you.
Okay. I did. Nope. Okay. I landed on the platform that's above my head right now.
Right.
So it looks like this set of platforms switches every time it blinks. That's okay. The key.
Alright.
I jumped a little soon there. That's recoverable if I wait.
Yeah. There
got
you
it.
Go. You got it. Woo! All right, now the other one should be around some. Okay, so that. Gonna go back inside.
And now we never have to do that again. And now our Wookiee friend can get through.
Not something I can control. Sorry.
Get through now. Celebrating and come on.
All right.
Hi. Sacred items there. The origin is a mystery. No Wookiee would leave such a thing unattended. Act as a I'm wigging out. Can you do something about it?
Gotta climb rope.
I would guess. We've also got some force boxes around here. That might help.
I have seen this featured many times in the archives.
Another rope.
I might just be able to get you a cheese if you miss. Definitely. Platform.
Ah. Right idea.
And I get low enough to... Okay, just travel up. The inside of the tree gets faster.
Spot to land.
That does, although having this box does give me ideas.
Alright, let me join.
I think I can deliver one Jedi straight to the ladder.
Can?
I think I can.
Okay, I'll be right there.
I love when we work around the game's rules. If they're gonna give us the tools.
If it's possible. Alright. Give me a lift.
Hit lift-o. Oh, you know what? Drop the climbing. And you... If I can get it steady, can you jump from there?
No, I can't.
Look at my screen.
Oh, okay. Oh, like that? Yes, I can.
I'm climbing, climb some more.
How about just use the force?
All right, so what do we got left here?
Our 97 points. Have one brick down there.
All right.
Could well be it. Roll through our mission casually. See what. Or skunk. Puzzles.
What?
Not on the same.
I mean, on the.
Oh. We have one puzzle left, and it's that one. And just navigate to that area. Happens.
Whee!
Jump!
Okay, it's...
goodness.
It's over here somewhere.
On top of all of those. Oops.
I actually used to teach younglings how to do this.
All right, it's yeah. Up above that.
Get up. Guidance system. There's probably something from that tree, isn't there? Maybe a gliding post?
Probably.
Yeah, that area up there. That looks to have a perfect shot.
There?
From the top, from an area up on this tree.
Probably. Alright, lead the way.
Shot. If we can get up there. Hi. Here's Disco Dancer has moved. Going up.
Getting here. Right, here's the ramp.
Oh, yeah, there's a glide. Excellent glide point.
Coming.
Beautiful. Jungles. Especially. Where else is it? That'll be a marked glide point. Right where the level. Yeah. Bet. We could glide from here.
Probably gave me a way to do it.
Landed it. Barely. It was hard to judge the distance. I can watch your map to tell you when. Yep. Yeah.
All right. Now, question is, do we just hit the buttons or do we have to aim it?
It's time. Okay. Wise way to do this might be to start at opposite ends.
up from behind there.
You know what? We're not making it this round, but we can give ourselves the best possible advantage.
Clear the way.
Clear the way.
Good. And I'm gonna go with someone a little bit faster. Jar Jar's got speed.
Misa called Jar Jar Binks. Misa, your humble servant.
Getting out of the way?
I think so. Alright, I'll start this end, you start the other.
Alright,
on your mark.
You get there, and Tuscan is not exactly the fastest. All right. I am switching to...
Switch to someone who's got some speed.
The one, the only. I would go with Mouse Droid, but this is an uneven terrain.
Yeah.
Jocasta new.
Alright. On your mark.
If you think she's not fast, you should see her when she realizes you are holding your overdue book.
All right.
One, two, boom.
I have seen this feature many times in the archives.
Smooth.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jedi Master. Keep this one. I can lend a hand.
Beach button blitz. It gave it to us before we got there. Trophy earned the slice. So we completed two sections of the galaxy.
Nice. So with that, we have 100%ed the place.
Yay. And crossed the 10 billion stud line. We need to spend that on something. I vote character upgrade.
Good.
Buy everything,
go
I
for
guess.
It. Yeah.
Print faster. That'll help us complete.
Yeah.
It's like there's a third level. Fast build. Ash.
Studs for successful combating camp. Sure.
Sure.
Six studs.
We'll just upgrade everything to second. Collectible detect mini kits, ships, and. Increase the attack power.
Of course.
Attract studs. Always you. Melee attacks already. All of these are. The upgrades we want. The rest of it.
Light reflexes would.
Don't really throw item. Okay. No. Upgrade things. Increases duration. Cracked in pain.
Sure. Increase
for
the
cash
range.
Or sure. Bricks. Hero class. Builds for ships piloted. Not hurting for cash. Not hurting. Adds a defense boost to best armor pieces. But we're not really using that too much. Out of the level. Every heart. Got nothing.
Yeah, let's go ahead and bump things up here. Hey, Crit Witch, good to have you with us here tonight.
Done running around Kashyyyk and spending all
our hard-earned studs.
Well, actually, we're
a new color scheme.
Yes.
Sure.
Increases glider speed. That would have helped.
Yes.
Scoundrel. That discount purchasing room. That we're probably not gonna. Combat slide. Okay. Bounty hunter.
Bounty hunter.
Enemy detector.
Hidden bounty.
Collect studs from enemies. Character studs. Scattershot. Shock grenade. Substitute for sets they use. Villain class. More damage to grenades.
Yes, of course.
Extra.
Drop crates. We. Heaven key.
Training room. Backup. This means that when I'm acting as our battle droid commander, Droid Roger has pet.
Could be.
Bypassing the.
Rover.
Yes. Just don't call our guy.
No, I would never do that.
Running away.
Want to clear things out of the waste when after, but might make it harder to chase people down to fight off.
First push. Rush. Okay.
Power lift. All right, and let's see if our droids can.
Distracts enemies.
A whole swarm of mouse droids.
Yes. It's an infestation. Droid barge. Astromech. Spent like half the kyber bricks we have, goodness. Got a shockwave.
Alrighty. Protocol droid.
Shockwave. Receive bonus studs for
sure.
Got the thing. This, but sure. Hey. Deflecting bolts. Okay.
Nice. Safe when they're trying to decipher stuff.
Fired from protocol terminal. Bounce off. But we've spent a lot of kyber bricks and.
Still a book. All right.
Done for the
night. I actually used to deep.
Lie down.
It's sand. It's soft. It gets in my wiring, but I can do that. But seriously, dust under your ramps.
Our ship. Figure out where do we go?
Buy this thing.
I can really sit in the driver's seat. All right, so. Go next,
next after Sheik is Kef Beer.
Let's take a look. There it is, all the way over here.
Yeah.
Between Endor and Takadana.
I don't
think we've been here before. Unless what's is that where the Death Star? Oh, that's where the Death Star crashed. Death Star too.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Yay. So that is where we next week.
I guess. So
schedule for this week is going to be a little bit different. I've had a change in some of my plans for this with my work and all that because so instead of Wednesday night, we're originally moved. Move Baldur's Gate 3, The Legend of Bendamus Stane. It will be back to Tuesday night this week and this week only. Someone needed to trade their son's football team. It qualified for the state championships.
Mom oh, hey, my shirt's finally the right color.
Yeah. So mom needs the day, needed to work an earlier shift in the day, so she done something that football team. Right, so Bendamus Stane will be tomorrow night for Baldur's Gate 3, and then this coming Saturday, getting ready to make the promotion. I'm working on the promotional poster right now. It is our next premium live event, Dirty D, our version of rules. So there will be extreme rules, which in reality there are no rules. Having his matches. That kind of set up. All of the belts will be online. Will be on the line and compete. So just set up the card. We set up the card earlier tonight, so poster set up. So let's see. Okay, Laugh Love Lindy is on. Join our friend Lindy. I don't know if you. During her some of her RPGs that she's crocheting a baby blanket. I'll show you the picture later. So you can not only knit a good blanket, you can knit a good tail. So
looking in, out, and in, and out, and in, and
out. Phasing out. Ahead and go there if you like what you see here. We have different sections in our Discord. Talk about things about whether or Baldur's Gate or Grappler's Gate or any other type of gaming and other subjects as well. We have a special section there called the Prayer Closet here. We believe in the power of prayer. We believe it's real. We believe it's powerful. If you have a need, if you have a concern, if you have a request, please. We're not just a thoughts and prayers kind of thing. I have a special section in Evernote where I keep track of everything. It's on the prayer list now. So for that, please go ahead and place it there. The prayer closet there. If you'd rather not say what it is for the publicly, and that's some things private or personal. Bring hands. Take that as what we call spoken request. God knows what it is, what it is, don't know, but we don't have to. All we need is that they need there, and we'll be praying for you if we actually go. All we need is that they need there, and for you. Take advantage of the opportunity. That up for the raid and company. So, until next time, everyone, may green be the grass below you, may blue be the sky above you, may straight be the path before you. Warm be the night, everybody.
It is the best Twitch channel that is secretly an old-timey ice cream parlor on either side of the Mississippi or the Rockies. And you should hear about the specials. Monday nights is Bonnie's Bonbons, cream extravaganza with all the float sodas and sundaes you can shake a stick at. I can shake a stick at quite a lot of Sundays, but there is also a Fudge Roda Sunday special on Tuesdays, and the famous 1-2-3 Parfait on Wednesdays, where wrestlers meet up in the squared circle to work out their differences with some healthy wrestling-style fisticuffs. It is all good, clean fun. Hawkeye's Old Time Gaming Emporium. Their milkshakes bring all the gamers to the yard, and their content is more exciting than any Nickelodeon. Take your horse and buggy to their address, twitch.tv/ K.Y. Hawkeye.
That's been Diet Water Production.